All right, guys, welcome back to Drive It Out. My name is Adam, and we are so excited to be here at the 2021 SEMA show. And you've got to take a look at this. You know what this is? This is the all-new Corvette Z06, right? The C8 Z06. And they just pulled the cover off this thing not too long ago, and now it's here live at the show for us to look at here at SEMA. We're so excited about the two Z06s they've actually brought to the show. They've got this one here, the silver one, and they've got the orange one over here with all the aero on it, the Z07 package, all the stuff over there. But let's talk about the silver one, because I specifically really like this car. Now, what's changed about the Z06? You probably know the specs already if you were following the reveal, but you now have a Corvette here with 670 horsepower. That's an LT6 motor. It's a 5.5 liter, right? But it revs to 8,600 RPMs, and you're getting 670 naturally aspirated horsepower. What have they had to do to put that in this car? One of the things that is the most striking difference you may notice right away is the inlet on the side of the Z06. It's grown, it's gotten larger. It looks a little bit different than the regular C8 Corvette, but they've got to get air back there because that 5.5 liter LT6 needs to breathe. But this one doesn't have all of the extra packages on it with all of the extra aero, and I kind of like the subtleness of it. It's very clean. It's a little bit more minimalist, if you can call a car like the C8 Z06 minimalist in any way, but you do have a lot of these really nice accents. One thing is the appearance package over the engine bay. You've got that carbon fiber look, and man, that engine just looks so awesome. To be able to sit in that car, look out the window right over your shoulder and see that, it's just so stellar. And look at these wheels. I have to say, you know, with the C8 Corvette, a lot of people have really been hoping we would get some new wheels, and we did with this Z06, and these new wheels are stellar. They look so good on this car with this color combination. You've got the red calipers with this Brembo brake package, as well as this gray accent, and it goes really well with the silver car with the red interior. Just so good looking. So I just wanted to touch on this car. There's two Z06s here. Again, we are at SEMA 2021, and they have brought two great examples of the Z06 here. And this one looks really good. Just look at that interior. The steering wheel in this car with the red accents on it, and just the way that this interior hits you when you look at it is so awesome. So wanted you guys to get a close look at this car because I really was digging it. But again, keep following us here at the SEMA show. There's lots more cars to see. There's so much here to see. This is Adam. This is Drive It Out. Follow us on Instagram at Drive It Out, and I'm on Instagram at Naturally Aspirated Adam. And please stay tuned for more videos from the 2021 SEMA show. See you next time.